डॉक्टर राजकुमार रंजन सिंह कहाँ है?
आई एम हियर.
ओके, स्टार्ट.
थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर गिविंग मी अ चांस टू एड्रेस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑन द रिसेंट अप्रूवल फॉर नेशनल रिक्रूटमेंट एजेंसी बाय द यूनियन कैबिनेट फॉर कंडक्टिंग कॉमन एलिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट इन 12 इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस फॉर ऑल द नॉन गेजेटेड गवर्नमेंट जॉब which is most likely to be held from the next year, that is 2021. Sir, I welcome and sincerely appreciate the cabinet decision to conduct the common exam in multiple languages to facilitate candidates from the different parts of the country to participate the examination in the language they are comfortable. However, sir, to facilitate the candidate from different part of the country to get equal opportunity, I would like to request the Honorable Chairman, sir, to allow the National Recruitment Agency to conduct its recruitment examination in all the languages enriched in the English 8th schedule of the Constitution of Constitution instead of 12 languages, which who have difficult to competing due to the language barrier and grab a government job. As we know, railway already conducted its examination in over 15 languages across the India. Lastly, sir, in the recent in the state of Assam, the recently bill passed by the Assam State Assembly for conducting Assam Public Service Commission examination direct only 3 languages, that is Assamese, Bodos and Bengali. However, Manipuri language, which is included in the Schedule 8 of Indian Constitution, is not introduced, even though Manipuri peoples have been inhabited widely in 13 districts of Assam right from the 15th centuries, having more than 2 lakhs population and about